What's up, guys? It's Oakelfish at Oakel here, and today I'm using some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Domination on the map Dome. It's going to be a MOAB with the UMP45 suppressor, and it's not going to be my gameplay, it's going to be from RapidX Gaming. A link to his channel can be found in the description down below if you want to go check him out after this gameplay. And the reason why I'm using somebody else's gameplay today instead of my own is because I've been at an induction day all day. I've actually got a job on the Olympics, so I had to go for security checks, etc., etc., today. So I didn't have any time to get any gameplay, and as such, as a knock-on effect of having that induction day, I also haven't been able to do the Talk Thursdays as I would have hoped to do. And the reasons for that, again, is that I've been preoccupied, and I've only got half an hour before I have my my job at Domino's to go to. And Talk Thursday is one of those videos, one of those series where I like to take as much time as possible to do those commentaries. It's not something I just want to, you know, do really quickly off a whim. It's something I want to take time and think about, because the way I see it, if you guys are privying me to your private information, then I don't want to just give you a crap answer. I want to take time and think about, like, the best possible outcome that I would go through, or the steps that I take, as I think I owe it to you guys to give my best answer. So I don't want to rush it, but as a substitute for that, I'm going to do a Fat Fridays, if you guys would like me to, tomorrow. So if you do want to see Fat Fridays tomorrow, all you've got to do is leave a comment in the comment section down below, obviously, saying Fat Fridays tomorrow, please, Oakley, and I'll be sure to do that for you guys. But today's commentary topic is going to be something that I didn't look at yesterday in the Q&A video, because it was a question that I kind of wanted to take a bit more time doing, and it was actually from Alex My Cod, at Alex My Cod, who said, "Do you feel that as you've grown, your personality has changed? Stop talking to people that you thought were below you, etc., etc." Okay, so the reason why I didn't want to do a question or do this in the Q&A video yesterday is because I don't deem this question to be just worth 30 seconds. I think this is quite a big question, and I think that it kind of requires a little bit more time to kind of explain my answer, which would be yes and no. I mean, in terms of my personality changing, I'd say yes. I mean, I've become far more confident with my YouTube channel and the videos that I put out over the, you know, the growth, well, with the growth of my channel. I mean, it's all relative. I mean, if I do a video and I got, say, it went down well and I got, I don't know, 100 subs, then I'd be like, yeah, people really enjoyed that, so I'll do that sort of stuff again. If, on the other hand, people didn't like it, then I'd know not to do that in the future. And that's something you learn with YouTube. So I guess my personality has changed in the sense of I've gained more confidence in terms of my videos, like what I'm willing to do, what risks I'm willing to take, you know, showing my face, doing these other videos, like with Bert, for example. When I was on like 200 subs, I probably wouldn't have, you know, dared take that idea, just due to the fact that I'd get so much hate for it. Just like now, if I were to upload one of the gameplays that I used to upload, I'd know, say, a 30-7 free-for-all, I'd probably get hate due to the fact that people have sort of built up a slight expectation of gameplay to expect on my channel. You know, not triple MOABs, not double MOABs, but, you know, a MOAB of a fairly decent speed. But I'd like to think that I've got some reassurance in the sense that a lot of you guys are here for my commentary, and I'd hope my personality keeps you guys involved in my channel. I mean, I guess that's the sort of thing I hear the most from you guys. You guys say, you know, you can go to, like, Insomulus, Exquisite XBL, J Nasty, Goblin, Palestinian for gameplay, and you come to me for the commentary sort of thing, and that's fine with me. That's where I'm in my element. I love doing commentaries that you guys enjoy, and the gameplay, I think it has to be there, but I think it's becoming less and less important, because in my opinion, once you've seen one triple MOAB, you've seen them all. That's just my opinion. You guys don't have to agree with me on that, because some of you, I'm sure, love watching, you know, incredibly high-scoring gameplay and stuff, but for me, it's just not there anymore. I enjoy watching the commentary more than I do the gameplay. In terms of have I stopped talking to people due to the fact that I think I'm bigger than them, absolutely not. I would never say, I'm incredibly grateful for the position that I'm in, but I would never put myself above someone else. I mean, I guess you could say I've still got the mindset that I had back when I had 200 subs or whatever, but I have stopped speaking to people, not due to falling out with them or think I'm better than them, but it's just you drift apart over time. I mean, a lot of guys who you don't meet in real life, you will slowly drift away with if it's on Xbox and stuff, because you slowly, you know, break down communication, and then one thing leads to another, maybe you get off each other's friends list. And I'm now at the stage where I probably play with my subscribers more than I play with people on my friends list, which is kind of a bizarre thing. But yeah, hopefully that answered your question well enough, Alex. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please do be sure to leave a like rating. It really does help me out, guys. If we could hit 500, that'd be absolutely epic. Be sure to leave a comment in the comment section down below telling me if you want to see Fat Fridays tomorrow. Be sure to check out last night's video if you haven't seen it already. And as always, I have been Oakelfish. You have been awesome. Thanks a lot for watching. Goodbye.